Now, April is Child Abuse Awareness and Prevention Month, and the Children's Advocacy Center of Benton County is providing hope for families. Elizabeth is joining us with ways we can all help with the center's mission. Hi, yeah. Elizabeth.
Hey, Elizabeth.
Good morning.
Now, for those who may not be familiar, tell us about the work that the Children's Advocacy Center is doing in our community.
Yes, so we have 17 centers across the state in 10 satellite centers and additional counties. So we serve all 75 counties in the state of Arkansas. Our child-friendly locations, the Child Advocacy Centers, provide free direct services for children in need from child abuse. And the services that we provide are advocacy, a forensic interview, a medical exam, and mental health services. We also provide prevention services, so communities and schools that might want to learn more about how to use the hotline, the Child Abuse Awareness Hotline, how to signs of child abuse. So we are there to help support the communities in learning prevention, learning how to help children within their communities, and provide the free direct services.
Yeah, absolutely. Great. Now, Elizabeth, how can the community support the center? What are some ways we can do that?
Yes, there are several ways for you to get involved, for people to get involved in their own local communities. If you check out our website, it's cacarkansasspelledout.org, and there's a listing of all of our child advocacy centers. If you click on those, you'll go directly to their information, and you can find out ways to be involved. You can go tour a center to learn more about what we do. You can volunteer. Every single one of our centers provides snacks to the children and their families. And so we're always looking for snacks, blankets for the kids, books for the kids, things like that that you are able as a community person to provide for our different centers.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah. Are there volunteer opportunities available?
Absolutely. So volunteers for events, volunteers for helping out the different centers with different activities. So yes, there are volunteer opportunities at each of our centers.
Awesome.
Perfect.
Yes, and you see some information on your screen right there about how you can get involved. We'll have a link to all of this over on our website as well, goodday.nwa.com. Thank you so much for joining us,
Elizabeth.
We appreciate it.
Thank you.
Yeah, absolutely.
It's good to know we have so many organizations right here in our community helping families. Yesterday was NWA Gives, and
yes.
I know our community came together in a big way. So this is just one other organization helping provide hope and resources for families.
That's right. I love it.